Hello YouTube and all of my electric sheep. I'm Amfrost95 and today your shepherd will give you another treat. Another Denise Jonas rant. Now, here's the story about this one. Is that, well, I've decided, seeing as how my other one was madly popular compared to my other videos, I'd make some more videos on her text-based rants. I say that very sarcastically. This one's only a minute and 7 seconds, so I'll try to make this as short as possible, unlike my other one. And yes, I'm using a right hand darn it. Mine's gone blank for a minute there. Right on as my avatar for this one. And Cyber Dinosaur at the second half. Hopefully. Anyway, so I'm going to read this out to you, as usual. This is a message to all Jonas Brothers haters. Oh my god, oh my god, I am sorry folks, but that song that she is putting on in the background of this is absolutely atrocious. I'm actually just going to put this right down to zero, thank you. There we go. You are going down, you're going to wish you never made that rant on us fangirls. I take back what I said in my earlier video when I said she was denying being a fangirl. Yeah, she's admitted to it. Okay. I apologize to you, Electric Sheep. I shouldn't have made assumptions like that. Oh, one more thing I need to explain to you is that I am, in fact, improvising these rants, so I don't have much time on this one as well. I promise you, I am making an anti-Jonas Brothers haters group. Oh no! You and Lady Farm Mewtwo and Nicky Foxy, whatever the frick you call them. So, yeah, that's really intimidating. You do realize there's a lot more Jonas Brothers haters than there are anti-Jonas Brothers haters, right? I hope that didn't sound wrong. Anyway, and we're going to troll people like Firebat42. I'll have to get to his channel soon. I have no idea who he is. No, that's not Explosion Brand. Cosmoman or something. I think she spelled it wrong. Not too sure. Wouldn't be surprised. What? Sorry. My little brother interrupts me at times. Anyway, the commentary king. Her writing's really hard to make out at this point. Pikachu0C, and to all you hater faggots. Yeah, I'm not going to comment on the hypocrisy of that one. Moving on, like our last video, these texts are appearing slow. I stop hating on the Jonas Brothers. No, I won't stop hating on the Jonas Brothers. The Jonas Brothers freaking suck. Plain and simple. Especially on Nick, because he has diabetes. And what? Diabetes is no excuse for you to suck at life. Yeah. And, by the way, in my last video, I didn't really explain much about the whole joke thing I had going on there. I'll redo the joke here. Don't pick on me. I can't help these videos. I have autism. Please. I'm like Chris Chan. Please. Don't take my videos down. I need these videos, man. Okay, I'll stop it. I'll stop. And I know you haters are gonna say BS. Right? Not true, but okay. And one more thing. FFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFF I'll say it for future reference. Today's tier is get off YouTube. Please do us all a favor. Get off YouTube. Stop trolling everybody who doesn't even like the Jonas Brothers. Oh, and in case you're wondering, this video was made in September 2010. In fact, the exact date was the 21st of September 2010. Consider PH0C made a rant on the Jonas Brothers, which is why you started this whole thing in the whole first place. Back in August 2009. And you've made this video now. Kind of pathetic, don't you think? So, final thoughts. She sucks. Badly. Cannot spell. Go to school, Denise Jonas. Learn how to spell, at least. Before getting back on YouTube. Take other people's opinions, for one. And finally. Please. Please. Don't ever put a Jonas Brothers song in the background. It isn't helping your case. It just cements you further into being a fangirl. So, that's my video done, and, yeah. This is what happens when you improvise your rants, is that you have no idea what to say next. But, that's half the battle. And no, not gonna make a GI joke here. Yeah, I'm just gonna go. Bye-bye.